Let's see how to fix this missing DLL problem in just 3 steps. So in the step 1, we have to open this page. The page link is provided in the description. So this has got download button. So we'll click on download button and the file will get downloaded. We have to save this file somewhere. Now we'll open the file. Now we have to copy this file. Right click on it and select copy. Then we'll move to the next step. Now open C drive, then open a Windows folder. Now scroll down in the directory. We have to open System32 folder here. Now right click in the blank space and select paste. Click continue to paste it. If you face access denied issue, then you can follow the screen to fix that. In the step 2, we'll register the DLL file we just copied. Now open Task Manager with an administrator access. Click File, select Run New Task, then click on Browse button. Now open C drive again, open Windows folder, open System32 folder. Now in the list, we have to select this file, cmd.exe. Click OK, select this checkbox and click OK. Now this will open in administrator mode. Just maximize the screen. We have to execute 3 commands here. So first is going to be check disk. Now execute this and type Y. The next command would be sfc space slash scan now. Just execute this and now while this running in the background, we'll open a new command prompt from Task Manager. Just click this box again and click OK. Now this will just keep this window side by side. So in this command prompt, just type this command carefully. Now just replace your my missing DLL file with the DLL file which we have just copied. Execute it. Now wait this verification completes. Now after everything is done, click start menu and restart it. So before you restart, just hit like the video.